But anyways, there is a gift for you. Happy yes. Hanukkah.
Thank you.
So
can it, I get it?
It is in this nondescript bag over here. Actually, it's very descript. Actually, if you want to have fun, read them what's on the bag.
Okay.
This is a friend of the show bag.
These are my groceries, you jag off. You know, that's... I love it.
It was okay. The... That's how I wrapping paper. I found a bag and other podcasts give us bags.
I just played a
So before you get into
is it.
Is it
good?
Before you get into it.
Yeah.
We need to listen to this during the break.
Okay. Before you get into good. It and we get into this dreidel song, dreidel chap
yes.
song.
Yes.
So I found this in California. At a campground in Petaluma.
Already my,
okay.
my aesthetic.
Okay. It was sitting there just staring at me because we had three dogs with us. So I had to take them on the dog parks all the time. And I was like the first night, I think we spent like two or three nights there. And I was like, first night, I was like, okay, that thing, that's, I don't know why, but that's coming home with me. If it's still there the morning we're leaving.
It spoke to you.
It spoke to me. You'll see why. And then I'm like, okay, what am I going to do with this? And then, of course, I'm going through the Instagram. I see one of Ziggy's, like, photo shoots. I'm just like...
That's what needs to be done with this.
I was like, I took it, and I was like, I can't imagine her not liking it. It's perfect. And here it is, back in Pittsburgh.
I love it. Look
at
this. This is the sickest thing. And, yeah, we just got... I won't put it on my head. Because
we didn't watch it yet.
We don't know.
And I found it on the side of a road.
Yeah, exactly. But like, park. I'm honestly really stoked to like do something with this. So, I don't know what I'll do yet, but I'm definitely going to
You know what you can do? Film your Kosha Dills photo shoot.
My Kosha Dills photo shoot.
Your Kosha Dills mukbang.
yes.
It all comes full circle.
Just lots of
photos. So for the audio listeners, what do you have there?
It is... Definitely a child's at some point bike helmet, but it is covered in dinosaurs and also has a mohawk. Mm-hmm. And I love it. I could never want anything more. And I'm so happy that you thought of me when you saw this in the side of the road in the dog park. Honestly, I do. It's so sick.
We sold those at Toys R Us.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yep. That exact one.
I
believe it's made by Wildcats.
Nope. Rascals.
Rascals. Damn it. With a Z though, right?
Oh, come on, Toy Man.
Yeah. I knew there was a Z at the end of it. There's two different brands and they make the same fucking thing.
I didn't know it is like I didn't know if this is a photo shoot material. Is this something that you would wear to the ring, maybe?
Maybe. Oh, like honestly. I would love to. I would like before I would wear any form of helmet to the ring. I would literally want to like personally ask Shotzi Blackheart, because I just love her too much to just be that person. But also, no, I feel like I could do a lot of cool stuff with this. It also might be one of those things, you know, where like you have it, you're like, oh, this is sick. I don't know what to do with this. And then one night at like 3 a.m, you're like. I know exactly what needs to be done.
It felt like you could do a really like roller jam vibe with it.
Yeah.
Was my thought.
Oh, I could absolutely do some roller derby shit with this. And I'm super excited. No, thank you very much, Sorg. I'm just thinking about all like the weird things that like I'll definitely like gimmick it up, make it very Ziggy and maybe photo shoot, maybe ring. We'll see where it goes.
There you go. Let's see where that pops up.
Maybe deathmatch.
I was just about to say, maybe a hardcore match.
Maybe with under her.
Hell, you know what? You could attach like something around every like rubber tip part of that mohawk, like thumbtacks.
You were made for this. but yeah, no. There's definitely many options. No, I don't think that. Rascals knew when they made this that this was truly made for a small Jewish professional wrestling woman. Or if there was someone in there.